bother you, but... Hello, ma'am. My name is Sunny, and I'm calling... Hello. I'm calling on behalf of Vocal Telemarketing Solutions, and it seems like your account... Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, I'm just calling in regard to your account with us. That's it. Could you imagine talking to, trying to talk to people for hours on end, only to be dehumanized? I've been sitting at this desk for 8 hours a day for years. Wow, it's been years. And now, they've got me working overtime by myself. All I do is work and work in this hive of an office where I produce until one day I will simply be replaced. I didn't think I'd end up here. How? How did I end up here? I remember when my days were filled with whatever I wanted to fill them with. When I was a kid. I remember when my imagination took me wherever I wanted to go. Everything was better there. That's where I want to go. That's where I want to be. I'm not even supposed to be here! Vocal Telemarketing Solutions, this is Sunny speaking.
Oh, good, Sunny. You're still at the office.
Hi, Deb.
Okay, so I need you to gather a few things around the office for me. Could you collect a notepad, a stapler, and a calculator? I know we have those things somewhere in the office, and I would have just emailed you, but I'm not very savvy with the computers. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.
All right, sweet Deb. I guess it's time to collect some stuff. Thank you. costumes created the most surreal worlds. Even if those worlds were just in my backyard. Sometimes I felt like those worlds made more sense than the real one does now. My old house. My old room. My bee costume. When I wore that, I could do anything. I could change anything. It was my way of doing it. Grandpa had always said I had to find my own way to change the world. World could be small. Supported by cookies, so I would not fall. World could spin. And I'd make that happen. Thank you. just like my imagination, my bicycle took me anywhere I wanted to go. I named him Bentley. I couldn't ride Bentley in the winter, though. Snow would cover the streets. He was locked in the shed. Wow, those woods would give me the creeps. What I would have given to be able to see in the night more clearly. Oh, I think I should have looped around that shape. That's one theory. If only Bentley could have seen the beauty of winter at night. This looks like a figure. I miss being 8. What a number, right? I remember that lantern. The accident, too. I was just having fun. Only his light could shine bright on what this adventure would become.
Carrots.
Got it, got it, got it.
Sunny, honey, let's go. I think that's it.